She's saying she wants to have same-day voter registration. Well, nothing can go wrong there. Don't worry. You can't go say something's going to go wrong when you flood the polls with same-day voter registration. Right? It's not a wish list from leftists, except it is. You've heard of the Cloward-Pippin strategy? You know what that is? America runs on debt, give it more debt. America runs on migrants, legal migrants, then flood the system. America runs on law and order, then flood the court systems with criminals. Cloward-Pippin, I think it was Francis Fox Pippin, was the author of the motor voter legislation that President Clinton signed. So now Nancy Pelosi is saying we need same-day registration. Well, I wonder if you could rush a whole bunch of people into a swing district, have them same day register, and have their votes be presumed to count in swinging election. What do you need to swing an election in a swing district? 1,000 people? Then you have this ballot harvesting. You heard about this in California. This is where third party groups go knock on the door. Hi, I'm Bill from the Democratic Party. I'd like to harvest your ballots. Have you voted? Why, yes, Bill, I have. Here's my ballot. He goes to the next house. Hi. And he's looking at his voter registration, and you're Republican. Hi, I'm Bill, a concerned American collecting ballots. I will take them to the mailing place for you. Would you like to give me your ballot? And some trusting person says, sure, you take him in for me. I can save the postage. And then Bill goes and burns them. So she's putting that into a relief package. James Robbins, probably Robbins, wrote a great piece on this in USA Today.
Dr.
Rights for National Review. Order contributors.
Well, that's right.
Of this time we win. He went, there's a lot of these examples are from him. His work. So what am I telling you? Judge people by what they do in a crisis. Lots of people can be great, upstanding citizens, or appear to be, until there's a crisis. You're seeing the actual Nancy Pelosi. You're seeing the woman that when I lived in D.C., I learned that every morning, she goes down to have her hair done professionally, to have her skin worked on professionally, every morning. That's her focus. And what are you to her? What is your pain? What is your worry? It's a product that she can sell. Money, influence, or in the case of the Kennedy Center, for giggles. Hey, look what I did. By the great Pelosi. Some of the seats in the Kennedy Center looking kind of rough. Some new velvet. Some new lights in the parking lot. Plus the wine glasses. I saw a scratch on one of them. It's supposed to be crystal. That's your Nancy Pelosi. And the left. It's Todd Herman in for Rush Limbaugh on the EIB Network.
You're listening to the EIB Network. Rush Limbaugh, weekdays at 11 on AM 550, FM 99.9 WSAU.
In January of 2017, I was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia.
And within 24 hours of that diagnosis, we found ourselves here in Memphis at St. Jude. They knew what they were doing. They knew how they were going to treat her. They laid out this elaborate plan.
We didn't know what the future was, or if there even was a future. But with St. Jude, there was.
Not that long ago, the survival rate was 4%. 4%. But through the work and research that St. Jude does, that's now 94%. And you know how that got done? It's through donations. By people getting behind this mission that no child dies in the dawn of life.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Finding cures, saving children. Learn more at stjude.org.
So now I've got this pack of four Shar Pei rescue dogs, Jimmy, Coco, another Shar Pei, one pug who is Joe. I have stuck with the Dynavite for, oh my goodness, probably 5-6 years.
D-I-N-O-V-I-T-E.
People remark on really how well my dogs look. What beautiful coats they've got. I tell them, yep, they get a regular diet of Dynavite with every meal.
Dynavite is nutrition.
All I have to do is say dog food. It's a pandemonium. They can be half asleep and they're up and thrilled.
She just looks at all squeaky clean.
Need to wait until a problem presents itself. It's far better to keep the dog happy and healthy at all times. Dynavite for life. You won't believe how happy your dog will be. People do ask how they get Dynavite. I tell them I get my Dynavite from DINOVITE.com.
Wisconsin weather changes fast. Make sure you're always up to date. Get a daily forecast sent right to your phone when you text weather to 39327. Text severe to 39327 and be the first to know about
right.
Big storms and tornado alerts.
Stay safe.
Stay dry and stay up to date when the weather gets weird. Texting alerts are brought to you by Chase Campers. Get camping ready at
Chase. Stuff on me. You send me off. So it's probably going to be like 10-20 minutes.
Okay. See you later, Papa.
Fascinating. turn it off for me?
That requires going all the way back. I still did this a few times. Should be recording it then. First time I started, I mean. Oh. Okay.
Downloading something.
There we go. Go ahead, some air. Way to go, me. Get my drink on the phone or don't I? Nope. Not right now. Right now, I'm focused. This little guy.
There's a lot of different ways to solve a problem. Let's try something.
Do I even have a brown trout on me? Yep.
Interesting. I need you to gather a few things.
Do I have dragon up? No. Time to go make some dragon up. Really wish you could fly. Excuse me. Really wish this window could go down more. Gut, dass wir das nicht haben. I really don't like the fact that it changed. Barbecue. And sweet and sour, since I got chicken nuggets.